Hello and welcome to another stream. My name is Ray and it is Learning Korean day 212. And I have a black line here again. And now it's gone. Okay. So, yeah, we did the vocabulary of lesson 22 and we take a look. I think there are 10 words left in that vocabulary list of lesson 22, and we'll finish that today. Yes, 10 words left. And after this, after these 10 words, we will go into the exercise from the workbook. But before we start all of this, let's go for a little review of the words I learned yesterday. I learned 15 words yesterday. We have a total review of 44. So let's do it. Okay. Sound and keyboard are set up. A seat, a place to put something. 자리.
자리.
자리. 삶. 몇. Okay, then 어떤.
어떤.
Congratulate. 축하하다.
축하하다.
Outside. Outside. Bagat. I think bagat, yeah. Back, probably double G.
Pakat.
There we go. Pakat. Nearby close adjective. Okay. Baguda. Ah, wait. Kagapta.
Kagapta.
There we go. Skirt. Chima.
Chima.
Mitta.
Mitta.
Whew, many various. Want to say something like Yoro or so. Yoro? I don't know this.
Yoro.
Oh, oh my god, I was so close. Okay, well, I should have. That would be my next attempt, I think. Yoro. I had
Yoro.
I had Yoro and Yoro and Yoro, and Yoro would be my next attempt. Well, but it's good that it comes on my difficult words list this way. Approximately. Jom jom. Okay, not jom. Ah, that was gradually, right? Gradually. Approximately was from yesterday, Jim.
Jim.
There we go. Husband, namja. Nampyon. Nampyeon. Isn't that correct? Nampyeon? What is my mistake? Ah, of course I mistyped Nam again.
Nampyeon.
To collect, to come pick up. Okay, that's the one we had yesterday. Sugo, I think. Sugo. 수고하다.
수고하다.
Lotion. Lotion.
Lotion.
Lotion. 여러.
여러.
여러. Fein. 벌금.
벌금.
Het. Het 사랑. Is it not Hetzarang? Oh wait, I think I know. It's not head, it's yet.
옛사랑.
There you go. To be narrow. So we had nolta, which is to be wide, and narrow was something jobda.
Jobda.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, usual. Big dog. De, deke, dege. Tege. I don't know.
평소.
평소. Oh man, I have like three words for usually, and then this one as well. So four words totally. Total. 평소.
평소.
Don't think I will remember this. 2 tier to rip. Okay, the memoirs, the mem that I had in my head is to build a paper plane and then rip it apart. So to build something and then this one is similar to build. Jitta, I think it was a double G. Was it not?
Zitta.
Like this, okay. Light. I just know Najung.
Nutta.
Nutta, okay.
늦다.
There are few words that I just can't remember. To be comfortable. Pionda. Pionada.
편하다.
All uses people. 몇몇.
몇몇.
X. Something run. Something short and then run. Like. I think. Was there a ye or ke? Ke. I think it was ke.
Keran.
Kieran. Great. Ah, here we have the thing that I entered earlier. Jom jom.
Jom jom.
Jom jom. Importance. Jung yo song.
Jung yo song.
Pail.
Pail.
Okay, this is the other word. Comfortable. Not Pionada, but I think it was this Alakada where there's an N after in the end of the first syllable. Let me alakada, and then this one is an N basically. Alakada.
Alakada.
Yeah. Customs habit. Sip. Practice sip. Sip quanada. Quansipada? Quansipada, probably. Quansipada. Damn. What? Oh, wait. Why hada? It's not hada.
Sipquan.
Sipquan. I'm so fast at putting hada to every word. When it's not even a verb or an adjective. Okay, some sort of negative action. Jit. Jit. Step face. That was our Dutchman. But the Dutchman was just super bad. Had nothing to do with the words itself. I don't know why. But I think it was something ke dakje. I think dakje, danke, tan. I'm very close. I think tan. I think it was tange.
Tange.
Ah, tange. It was tange. I just mistyped the ge. Okay. More.
To.
Old roads. Yet. Yetgil.
Yetgil.
Yokshi. Then Jagu.
Jagu.
Jagu. To bless. Chukbokada.
Chukbokada.
Most. Charang. Jail. The other one was Kajang. Jail.
Jail.
Kajang.
Kajang.
Nice. Yet. Yagi.
Yeniagi.
Yeniagi. To be lacking, not enough. Man. No. Pujokada.
Pujokada.
Get ready. Damn, I knew this. Something with G, I think. Cup G. Nah. I don't know.
준비하다.
Okay, not G. 준비. 준비. Yeah.
준비하다.
Something old, yet.
Yet.
To be lazy. Ke. Keurda.
Keurda.
Late.
Nutta.
To recommend. Chu, I want to say chu. Chu one had a. Chu. I know the mem. There was a girl that was asking her boyfriend or some man, which dress should I pick? Or which dress should you, would you recommend? And she had like two dresses or so, and the man was replying, it doesn't matter, just choose one. Choose one. Choose one. Yeah, that is a, that's a mem, but I, so that's why I think chu is correct, but the second syllable was so weird. It was not really matching the mem perfectly. Choose one. No, I don't know.
추천하다.
추천. Yeah, see, this is
추천하다.
Chon is not really one. Yeah, which one would you recommend? Brittany, just choose one. Chuchon. Yeah. It doesn't really fit, the second syllable especially. The first here is good. Choose. But then chon is just nowhere in the English.
추천하다.
Long time ago. That was also with a yet, I think. Yet. Long time ago. Something with day. Null.
옛날?
옛날. Okay, nice. See you later. Okay, later. This one is Na-jung-e. Pretty sure. Na-jung-e do... Poasoyo. Poayo.
나중에 또 봐요.
나중에 또 봐요. 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 나중에 또 봐요. To occupy a space. 차지. 차지하다.
차지하다.
추천하다.
추천하다.
Usual. Pyeongso. Pyeongso, I think. Yeah.
Pyeongso.
To get ready. 준비하다.
준비하다.
To request. 요청하다. 요청하다.
요청하다.
Okay, I don't know. Doesn't feel good. I have too many difficulties for too many words, I feel. Mainly, mostly. No, wait. Euro. Damn it.
주로.
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 Also. Was ist 역시?
역시.
Which? 어때? 어떤?
어떤?
주로.
주로.
어느?
어느?
Oh my god, all the usuallys. Judging? No. 자주. I will remember this. 자주. Oh, was this? Was this 자구? No, it was not. Ah, then I don't
대게.
Know. Ah, this was the 대게 I entered earlier. Oh my god. 3 words for usually and 1 for usual. Oh my god, really.
대게.
대게. To regret. 후회하다.
후회하다. 후회하다.
To experience. 경험하다.
경험하다.
되게. Mispress.
되게.
Already. Not E. 벌써.
벌써.
How was? 어때?
어때?
Tege.
Tege.
Tege. Oh man, oh man. I still have a lot of difficulties with some words. But we'll continue. Go. 10 more. Okay, so we had pile. Pile. Yesterday, which is file, and now we want to attach that file. Chombuada. Chombu. When you jump. Chombu. Jump. Okay. You're not attached to the ground. Pent. Jump. Was poo not in to send a letter or so? What was to send again? To send. Or was it poo? Porida? No, po. I have to look it up.
첨부하다.
Ah, hi Kaya. Hi, and it's po. Yeah, okay, it was po. Porida. Okay, so we cannot connect these. 첨부하다. 첨부. So both are. 첨부하다. Chom, add to increase. Chombuada. We'll see.
다녀오다.
다녀. 다녀오다. To go and then come back. 다나, 다니다. 다녀오다. Okay. Tanida was something I learned it as to go somewhere where you haven't been before, I think. Tanida. Tanyoda. Yeah, okay. Chombuhada.
Chombuhada.
To go somewhere frequently. Ah, okay, frequently. Not where you haven't been before. Okay, yeah, frequently is good. To go somewhere frequently and come back. 다녀오다.
다녀오다. 예상하다.
What to expect? I had this expect already. Didn't I? Wait, I had experience and explain. Okay, never mind. But expect. I had 기대하다 기대하다 Yeah, here, 기대하다, perfect. So I'm not just remembering wrong. I actually learned that, 기대하다. They actually remembered the correct word, nice. It's more like to look for which one, the 기대하다, or this one. Which one is more to look forward. Kidehada, okay. Okay, okay. Then let's remember this one. Yesanghada. Yesanghada. Yesangeo.
올바르다.
예상. 올바르다. Oh my god, I had matta already, yeah. Oh, I hated that I learned so many words that I already have a translation for. Damn. Or that I already know other words for that translation. Olbarera. I guess it makes sense to just open up howtostudykorean.com again and just look it up. So expect kideada. I have no idea where it was anymore, to be honest. Maybe somewhere around here. Pretty much at the beginning, I think. Okay, not here. Not here. Ha! There. Okay, 5. I'm pretty good at guessing the unit. I'm very close every time. Kideada. So let's see this. The passive form of this word is commonly used to say one is excited for. Okay, so this fits your description, Kaya. Excited for something is like looking forward to something. I expected the teacher, but here I expected the teacher to come, so this is not really looking forward, I think. Interesting. And now, in comparison to that, let's go to lesson 22 and check out the new expect. Yes, Sangada. Estimate. I expected to earn more money. Nah, I can't really see a big difference. Okay, let's see to be correct, where I already also know another form. Proper evaluation. So maybe the matta I had before is more like correct or wrong. These two words. And this one is more general in other cases. Maybe. Okay, we will just continue. And hope for some real sentence examples in the future. Okay. Ulbarada. Ulbarada. Olbar, yeah, olbar, ul, olbar are valid choices. Okay, this is again valid or proper choices or good choices, correct choices. Yeah, this is again not in the sense of correct or wrong. So maybe that means I'm correct at saying the previous correct that I learned is more in a sense correct or wrong, but this one is not. Maybe, maybe, maybe. To expect. Kideada. Yesangada.
Yesangada.
Olbarada.
Olbarada. 복잡하다.
오케이. Okay. I know complicated. I know difficult. Complicated. 복잡하다. 복습하다. To review. Right? 복습하다 to review. I think so. 복잡하다 to be complicated. 복잡하다. Okay. Again, the conjugation is an irregular. 복잡워요. 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 예상하다. To expect.
예상하다.
To go and come back. 다녀오다.
뭐? 다녀오다. 다녀오다.
올바르다. Correct.
올바르다.
To expect 예 예상하다.
예상하다.
올 바르다.
올바르다.
복잡하다.
복잡하다.
오케이. Yeah, Kaya. That was another example of me forgetting that hada is different from da. I always never see the ha as part of the stem. I always remove it when I try to conjugate. Like it's all together with the da and I remove both of that. Yeah. Puk japeo. Yeah, thank you. To go and then come back. 다녀오다.
다녀오다.
전부, to attach.
첨부하다.
전부예요. 올바르다. Correct.
올바르다.
Oh wait, I can, the conjugation for that one, 올바르다, should be 올발? 올발? 올바로요. Right? 올바로요? 올바로요? I think so. 올바라요. Probably 바라요. 올바라요. Let's see what Papago is saying to that. Can I check conjugations with Papago or not? 올 바라요. I think it's 바라요. 얼핏. Well. 바르다. 아, view more results in Naver Dictionary. Let's do it. 'Not the English one. Korean, please. Well, it's good that I search for correct, but then it's just not here. Good, good, good. But this is... This makes no sense. This is not a translator machine, it's a dictionary. Dictionary is a translation. But I want more information about the Korean word. 올바르다. Click. Do you see conjugations here? Is the question. No. Okay. Whatever. 올발아요. Ah, okay, so the second R stays. Okay. I thought you remove the R completely, the R and the Ö, both of them. You remove both of them and then add an R to the previous syllable. But it looks like you only remove the Ö and you let the R stay. And then you still put another R at the previous syllable. Okay. Yeah, so thanks, Kaya. I hope I can remember that in the future. So it's 올발아요. 올발아요. Okay. 복잡해요. 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 To be complicated.
복잡하다. 예상하다.
예상하다. 예상. To expect.
예상하다.
To attach a file. 좀 푸하다. 첨
첨부하다
첨부하다 예상하다
예상하다
다녀오다 to go and come back
다녀오다
올바르다
올바르다
복잡하다.
복잡하다.
예상하다.
예상하다. 첨부하다.
첨부하다. Attach.
첨부하다.
복잡하다. To be complicated.
복잡하다.
To go and come back. 다녀오다.
다녀오다.
첨부하다.
첨부하다.
올바르다.
올바르다.
복잡하다.
복잡하다.
다녀오다.
다녀오다.
복잡하다.
복잡하다.
첨부하다.
첨부하다.
Okay. Five left. Go. 오케이. 짧다 to be thin. 얇다 to be thin. 짧다 to be short. 짧다. 짧은 취미. 짧은 취미. Mini skirt. Okay. 짧다. So conjugation again is 짧아요. 짧아요. Should be correct. 짧아요. The skirt is short. 치마는 짧아요.
서로.
What? Reciprocally. 10 years ago in my math class, I remembered from school there's some mathematical concept that is saying something can be reciproke probably in English. I don't remember that anymore either, but yeah, I have no idea what this is. I guess I have to find out. What can I do? If I don't know an English word, I guess I have to find out what it is. In a mutual or shared manner. The agreement was mutually satisfactory. Oh, satisfactory. Manjuksarabda? I think so. Manjuksarabda. The goals of the negotiators were not reciprocally exclusive. Oh man. Exclusive mutually. Okay. So, and one other source here, Cambridge Dictionary. In a way that involves two people or groups of people who behave in the same way towards each other or agree to help each other. Okay. I see. Okay then. 서로. 서로. So I guess in this sentence, it means something like he will return the favor, basically. Return the same action. Do the same action that he received. Okay. To be short, 짧다.
짧다.
짧다. It's always pronounced 짧. It was the same with jaltda, to be thin. An object to be thin. Jaltda, but it's a B in the end, so I'm not sure. I will say 짧다 with a B. So for short, I will also say 짧다 and not 짧다. Reciprocally. Reciprocally. I hope I pronounced that correct, but I'm too lazy to look it up. 서로.
서로.
To be short.
짧다.
짧다.
필독.
필독. Must read. 필독. 필. 독서. 독서하다. To read a book. It's only for reading books. The other read was 읽다. 오케이. 필요 독서 필독. Solo reciprocally.
서로.
Reciprocally.
며칠.
Oh man. 며칠. What? This is how many days? Wow, this is weird. This is very weird actually. Because do I have a text here? No, I don't, damn. But I already have, so let me copy this.
며칠.
Guess I can go to this one. Let's go here. So we have this one. What you also had. We have this one. Which is basically the same. So, why does this even exist? If we have this one and this one individually, these two, why create a new word that changes one of the letters to the next syllable? If we can just put these two words that we already know together and have the same meaning. A few days, some days. How many days? Yeah, okay, we learned mjot can be used for questions as well. So I'm not sure. Like, what? Why is this the case? Why does this exist? Is it wrong to say the left one here? The two normal syllables that already exist for the words? Is that wrong? Do I have to use the weird changed word here? That's weird. That's so weird. Okay, 서로.
서로.
서로. Must read. 필독.
필독.
To be short. 짧다.
짧다.
서로 reciprocally.
서로.
며칠.
며칠.
필독 must read.
필독. 퍼센트.
퍼센트. 퍼센트. Okay. 서로.
서로.
며칠.
며칠. 며칠.
퍼센트.
퍼센트. 짧다.
To be short.
짧다.
Percent.
퍼센트.
퍼센트. 짧다.
짧다.
This one is easier than the last session, the last five words. How many days? 며칠.
며칠.
Probably because I know many syllables already. Percent. And this is a loan word, so it doesn't really count.
퍼센트.
퍼센트. 필독.
필독.
짧다.
짧다. 필독.
필독. Must read.
필독.
서로.
서로.
Reciprocally.
퍼센트.
퍼센트. Percent.
퍼센트.
Must read. 필독.
필독.
며칠, how many days?
며칠.
Percent, percent.
Percent.
How many days? 며칠.
며칠.
Must read. 필독.
필독.
How many days? 며칠.
며칠.
Percent.
Percent.
Whew. Okay, so that was the last session for the vocabulary of lesson 22, and now we will do a last review. Yeah, I will just review just the vocabulary from this lesson. So really all of them, but just them, no other words. Let's go. How much? 얼마나? Okay, did I mistype? 얼마나.
얼마나.
I guess I mistyped. Okay, nice. What adverb? 뭐.
뭐.
Percent.
Percent.
No mistakes. How many? Okay. I think this is 몇.
몇.
To occupy a space. 차지하다.
차지하다.
To collect, to come and pick up. Something 소하다. 예스, 이츠 코렉트. 소하다. 소하다. 코스와 나. Ah, I know. 수고.
수고하다.
Got it. to be correct. 올바르다.
올바르다.
올바르다. A seat, place to put something. 자리.
자리.
How was? How was? 어때?
어때?
쯤.
쯤.
짓.
짓
Ah, oh, man. Po or Pu? To expect. Call. I'll look at the options. Yeah.
예상하다.
예상하다. Okay. File. 파일.
파일.
What for noun? 무슨. 무엇.
무엇.
Phase, stage, che, dacche, dacche, danke,
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 danke. Oh, usually, de, deke,
deke,
customs, habit, sipada, Quansipada or sip quanada. No, Quansipada probably. Damn. No, not hada. No hada. Sip quan.
Sip quan.
Must read. Pil tok.
Pil tok.
Sam. Myot. Really? 어떤
어떤
어떤 A file fine 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 pulse was it poll? I think so yeah 벌금
벌금
to tear to rip Jitta Yeah, Jitta
Jitta
To be complicated Pukjapada
Pukjapada
Oh no.
Oh no.
To attach a file. Chom buada.
Chom buada.
Soru. 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 Outside. Outside, outside, outside. Ba pa pagat
pagat
jung yo song
jung yo song
musin
musin
chima
chima
어떤
어떤
로션
로션
로션 짧다
짧다.
다녀오다.
다녀오다.
계란.
계란.
How many days?
며칠. 며칠.
Okay, got it. Ah, for one I had to look at the options, but all the other, it wasn't fast. I really had to think a lot about some words. They didn't come out instantly, sadly, but in the end, I guess it's fine for this lesson. So with that, we have completed the vocabulary of lesson 22. So next step will be the exercise from the workbook. I will open it here. Yeah, we'll just do it. It's already 5 after 7, but we'll do it. So here we go. Oh, we have multiple exercise. Okay, so oh, we have one more even. Holy shit. We have three exercises we can do. Okay, nice. So this is a nice big block of exercises before we go into vocabulary again for lesson 23. So let's do the first one today, and then we'll continue with the next two exercises tomorrow. So in the use the following question words in the blanks to complete the sentences. Each word can only be used once in each square. Okay, so here at the top there are the question words, and I have to use them in these gaps for each square. Okay. Okay, that's good. I can read, I can understand, like translate the sentence, and then put in the correct word. So, 한국에서 question word, 부터 살았어요. 살았어요? 살았어요? To live. I was living in Korea. What is 부터 again? I think until, right? Until when, maybe? Until when have you been living in Korea? I think 부터 was the one that was used for time or places, but not for the other one. I think it's used for time, so also time only makes sense here because the place is already indicated here. So I would go with until when. So onje. I would go with onje here. Onje. Okay, next one. 그 여자랑 그 여자랑 여자랑 Ah, 여자 is a woman and rang is a particle here. Yeah. The particle, so and or with. Okay, I see. 결혼하고 싶어요. woman you want to marry, basically. So the Koreans, I think I remember, say to marry with somebody, not to marry somebody, but to marry with somebody. So the translation is roughly, with which woman do you want to marry? And that would mean we will put for which yeah, that's a good question. I think Otoke. But I'm not sure. I really have to do this table. Maybe I should do the table first and then do the exercise, to be honest. I mean, we could just use the... I don't know how it's called in English, but we can look at the options and eliminate options. Elimination strategy. So where is why? That doesn't really fit, right? This one we already used. Yeah. Or D is where. So that... Okay, where... No, where doesn't make sense because sarang. Yeah, it must be Otoke. Yeah, I guess it should be Otoke. Let's continue for now. Jipin Yeo. Okay. So house is... What is this house? Why is this house? Where is this house? Odieo. Could be. Whoops. And then we have Yongore Bewasoyo. So learning English. Learning English. Why are you learning English, I guess? Why are you learning English? Okay. So I would say this is the correct answer here. Yeah, and then I think Otoke is correct. God damn it. For this last gap here. Otoke. Okay. So instead of continuing this, I actually prefer to stop for now and do the nice overview, like a good table, but a nice table where you can really easily see what means what on first glance, basically. And then I think when I do this, I also learn while constructing that table, so then I think I have the different question words just better in my head. I know them better, and then I think I should do the exercise afterwards. So I will actually stop here, and then we'll do all the three exercises next time. Next time will be on Monday, so not tomorrow. I mentioned that earlier, yesterday I think, or last week already, that on Sundays I will not stream anymore for learning Korean. But on Monday will be the next session, and then we'll do all those three exercises. Okay, so that's it for today then. So thanks a lot for watching, and hopefully see you on Monday. Annyeong! Bye bye.